we got here. That's going this way, right? Yeah. laser party. Oh, it's just all that dust. Well, I like that Ranger. I didn't think the long ones would make it. Come here, Katrina. Put it in reverse. Brakes. probably came from that way.
Thank you.
How well do those 170s do out here?
They're about as far as they go.
That's about it?
Yeah. Well, they'll, like trail six and stuff, they won't do it.
Oh, it won't?
They get high center.
I was thinking about getting one for my little girl, and that's what I was wondering.
What's it?
And that's a big wheel package?
No, that's just bigger tires.
Oh, okay. I know they sell that big wheel upsize or whatever, but...
They tear them up a lot.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's about $400 a trip.
Ooh. Because of the belt system at all, or...?
Belt, sprocket, the chain, and swing arm. They tear them up.
Huh. It would be, actually. The pink or the blue is for my little girl.
Yeah.
So, all right, well, I got to play catch up. Thank you. I appreciate it. The 170's out.
It
won't do that number six trail that we were on.
Yeah.
And the big wheel package keeps on tearing them up. Yeah, it tears up the clutch and the chain. And he's got one of them that's busted up the rear swing arm. Nope. Good thing I talked to him though. I said it's fun, but that trail six, which I wouldn't even call aggressive, it can't do it. Thank you.